रहमान रहीम, टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन द शॉर्ट टॉपिक स्पीड एंड नेक्स्ट लेक्चर देन आई विल एक्सप्लेन इट्स टाइप्स. सो व्हाट इज स्पीड? फर्स्ट कम टू द हिस्टोरिकल बैकग्राउंड हिस्ट्री. अरिस्टोटल फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम यूज द टर्म स्पीड एंड 330 BC. द बुक वॉज बुक वॉल्यूम थर्ड वॉल्यूम सेकंड सॉरी अरिस्टोटल फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम यूज द टर्म स्पीड देन आफ्टर इट डिफाइन बाय गैलीलियो. ओके, सो नाउ कम टू द मीनिंग. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ स्पीड? ग्रीक स्पीड इज अ ग्रीक वर्ड, सो मीन्स फास्ट मोशन एट एनी डायरेक्शन. एक्चुअली स्पीड इज अ फास्ट मोशन एट एनी डायरेक्शन बाय अ बॉडी. Now come to the definition. The distance traveled by a body in unit time is called speed. Actually, it is when a body covers some distance in a unit time, then is known as speed. Okay. Denoted by simple denotation of speed is v. Because why we denote speed by v? Because extant velocity. Now given by, as you know, the v velocity is equal to distance traveled by body unit time. So it is distance divided by time. Also we can write total distance del s divided by time, and also it is equal to s2 minus s1 divided by t1 minus t2. Del means change. Now unit, come to the unit of speed is meter per second. Why? So d meter length. Okay, so we can use the unit of d distance is meter, and time units is second. Now come to dimension. What is dimension? So the dimension of speed is length, so it is length meter we use in length. And second, so the unit of time is second, so a large t, capital T and minus 1, because it is under, when it go to the above region, it will become minus 1. Now nature, it is a scalar quantity, so it may be in x in any direction, okay? Like we say that any direction, also you can go in this direction, also this direction, etc. Any extant direction, so we give simply the scalar quantity, okay? Now come to a little explanation. If a body move with covering some distance any time, then its speed is v is equal to distance divided by time. We already know when a body moves some covering some distance and in a time, then its speed is this one. Now, and also if you find the distance, then here will be one in cross multiplication. By cross multiplication it will become s is equal to vt. S is equal to vt. We also can find the distance when v and t is given. When s and v is given, then we also can find the time. So this is the short definition and short explanation of speed. Inshallah, next lecture we will explain the types of speed. Like and subscribe my channel Imran Pazist. Thank you so much.